Dates are sweet dark brown fruits that come from palm trees. There are lots of ways that dates can make you healthier. This is because they have a lot of minerals, like calcium, phosphorus, potassium, iron, sodium, zinc, and magnesium. Dates also have a lot of vitamins, such as riboflavin, niacin, folate, thiamine, vitamin A, and vitamin K. Here are the top 10 ways dates can be great for your health. Constipation and intestinal disorders relief. Dates are suggested for people suffering from constipation. They are full of soluble fiber which causes bowel movement and eases constipation. Dates are also full of nicotine, which treats intestinal disorders. Vitamins found in dates also stop bad bacteria from growing and instead help friendly bacteria grow in the intestines. Stronger bones. Dates are good for strengthening bones because they have minerals like copper, magnesium, and selenium. These minerals also help fight off bone diseases like osteoporosis. For these reasons, dates are a great food to keep your bones healthy and strong. Treats anemia. Because dates are full of iron, they are very helpful for those who have anemia. Dates can even out missing iron in people with anemia. This can help with night blindness and add to the body's energy levels. Dates also get rid of the tiredness that comes along with anemia. Allergy relief. Over 23 million people in the US suffer from seasonal allergies. This can be treated by organic sulfur compounds. Dates have organic sulfur, although many foods we eat today don't. Because of this, they are very good for easing allergies. Promotes weight gain. Another reason to eat dates is because they help support healthy weight gain. This is because of their sugars, needed vitamins, and minerals. Even though most people only want to lose weight, it's important to make sure that you stay at a healthy body weight. Dates can help underweight people gain weight in healthy way. Boosts energy. If you're looking for a quick way to get energy, try eating some dates. Dates will help because they have lots of natural sugars like fructose, sucrose, and glucose. Lots of people, including athletes, will eat dates before starting an activity that needs a lot of energy. Healthy nervous system. Dates have vitamins that help the nervous system work properly. Because dates have potassium, they also keep the nervous system in action by helping the brain stay sharp and clear. Heart health. Dates are also very helpful for keeping the heart healthy. The reason for this is that dates have potassium, which helps stop the heart from getting sicknesses like stroke. Dates also lower cholesterol in the body, which helps heart health and blocks heart attacks, stroke, and heart disease. Boosts sexual health. To add sexual energy, mix dates with goat milk and soak them overnight. Take them in the morning with honey and cardamom powder. This mixture has been used for years to help sexual ability and lessen sterility caused by sexual disorders. Dates help sexual health because they have flavonoid and estradiol. These parts are known to add to testes size, weight, sperm count, and motility. Reduces abdominal cancer risk. Studies show that dates lessen the risk of abdominal cancer in people in all age groups. This is because dates have a lot of soluble fiber. If you eat dates often, the fiber will lower the chances of intestinal disorders that can cause abdominal cancer. Dates also get rid of harmful germs in the digestive system, which will lower the risk of abdominal cancer.